It's interesting to know Jadon Sancho's refusal to do push-ups during Manchester United's preseason training was widely seen as embarrassing. The incident occurred under new manager Erik ten Hag, who has implemented a strict training regime and a culture of discipline at the club.